Everything like that in the description box below. Got an announcement of this video, you've probably seen from the title, we'll dive into that in a little more detail later on. But we're having the Strom Stimumax Black Edition, I believe, in here, and the grape flavour. That's a pre-workout choice today. Again, I will dive into more detail of that later. But we're just heading to the gym now, we're training legs. If you're new to the channel, guys, subscribe, like the video. Let's get it started, baby. I'm gonna taste you. Feel for that?
Yeah.
Oh, my secret's out. I'll give you guys a review of the grape flavour. Strom Stimumax Black Edition. This is a stim pre-workout we're doing legs today. We're gonna get not 4,000 face stimmed up, but you know, nicely energized. So we've got the grape flavour. It's very grapey, I won't lie. Very, very grapey. It's a bit like the Fanta grape without the fizz. I like it. The mixability is very good, even though you can see that it's a bit of head there. But you know, the mixability is still very good and the flavour banks as well. So hopefully this gives us the results of the gym and our performance is benefited, because that's why we take these products. So
yes people, welcome to the voiceover / mini talk featuring cameraman aka Tom aka Oxy.
What's going on? What's good?
So guys, first things first, we actually started with leg extension, but it was more like a spaceship than an extension, so we thought, you know what, sack it off, I'm gonna go straight to hacks. So here we are on the hack squat. This was my first time actually using the Atlantis. Beautiful piece of kit. This was my top set, I believe, and I think we had, no, I don't think, obviously I know, we had the equivalent of 7 plates aside, which quick maths equals 208 kilos, I think.
Like, why are you asking me? Well.
I don't know. Tom's just behind the camera doing things over there. As you can see, top set, we've got 7 reps here. Pretty happy with that, to be honest, considering this was my first time on this piece of kit, and it's not as strenuous or stressful as like the Cybex, but it's very nice. It's one of my favourite hacks, to be very honest with you. As you can see, the population of PHX are slowly watching me destroy myself in doubt that I would not be good enough to do this, but I done it!
Mate, the population's 2.
So that would be like 1/10 of the population. Oh, cheeky transition. Back of set on the, oh, we sped this one up, have we? Yeah, we'd love to see it. Tom just throws things in, he doesn't actually tell me this. Tom just goes, I'm just going to surprise him. This was set 2 on the hack.
professional.
Google password. We love it. This was set 2 on the hack, which was, I believe, 425s, which is 425. That's 200 kilos. Which felt pretty good. I don't know why I keep touching my legs, but yeah, I keep touching them. Shout out to the guy that let me use his belt, by the way. We appreciate you very much. Next, we done the pendulum. Haven't done a pendulum in a long while, to be honest. Just because I've changed gym and the one at Crayford isn't great. But this one was very, very nice. Again, probably one of the easier pendulums. I've got 5 plates on there. This was my top set. My quads felt like they were giving birth at this point. But you know what? It's fine. I believe we got 5 or 6.
6, I think. I wasn't counting though, but I'm going to say 6.
Well, that was 5. And the next 6 times up to 5. Let's see. Do I get this rep? I believe I do. 3, 2, 1. Boom!
Yeah. Absolute grinder. Literally swipe right.
It was a grinder, mate. It was a grinder. So, sorry, Laura. Anyway. We do 2 sets basically on, well, I do 2 sets, Tom just filmed everything, you know. I do 2 sets and everything with max intensity, guys. We don't really believe in this 4 sets of 10. We just bring max intensity to 2 sets. It's a very old school style of training. Obviously Dorian used to do it, Ron used to do it, all the all the old guys used to do it, as well as like obviously some of the new guys, Jordan, Luke Sando, James Hollingshead, all used to apply this technique. I just find that I can get, basically, there's a big misunderstanding that more is more in bodybuilding, but for me, less is more. So I go in, just dedicate myself to two sets, go balls to walls, and you know, that normally, well, that does absolutely get the job done, as you'll see in the check-in photos of the next video. You'll see that I'm progressing quite fast.
I also prefer doing the what is it, balls to the wall, so I just like shout at myself and I just like get mega angry.
Yeah, Tom actually, you know, goes proper balls in, don't you?
Yeah, I just hurl abuse myself in a commercial gym, and then and then they come over and they ask if I'm alright, and then they give me a card to a like a special institute. But
yeah, then it just doesn't go. Right, we found this leg press in literally in the space station.
NASA XPXX collaboration.
Yeah, shout out to the NASA mad dev for sending this out. No, seriously, Panatta leg press nails it. I had to adjust the seat. It's like a little adjustable. So basically, if you look at the back of the seat, there's like a little clip. You've got three settings on the seat. This is the middle setting. Right, I want everyone to pay attention where my knees end up. Check the range of motion, right? That is full range of motion. There is a stopper on this leg press. You can't go any lower than that. So that is full range of motion. None of this pussy half rep stuff, you know. It's not meant to be easy. You're meant to take the quad through the whole range of motion. We're looking for knee flexion, guys. When there's knee flexion, the quad is going to get smashed. This was a high rep set. I think we achieved like 17 or 18 reps. Racked it. There we go. Boom.
18.
Are you counting?
Yeah, well, I've got nothing else to do
apart from
film and
count, mate. Yeah, fair play. Finishing off that, well, to be honest, this is our first, you know, isolation for hamstrings. I normally start with this machine, but someone was using it for me at the beginning of the workout. So normally I'd go hamstring curl, leg extension, then continue with the session. But hamstring curl, seated hamstring curl, Cybex, this was beautiful. We've done three sets here. It's just a nice machine, really. It flows really nice. Contractions are really good. It's comfortable. Just exactly what a machine needs to be. I'd actually say I favour this one a little bit more over the Life Fitness one. The Life Fitness one is very, very good. I feel this one is also very, very good. It's not as, it's, I guess, the Life Fitness stack goes a bit heavier, but this one, it just feels fantastic to be honest. I can get a great contraction. As you can see, the hammies are hanging. But yeah, fantastic piece of kit, this. And PX, oh yeah, we might as well plug the gym in. I mean, PHX gym in Burgess Hill. The address will be in the description, guys. If you're in the area, please do go down. It's a great gym. It's parking, staff are friendly. It's got great pieces of kit, as you would have seen in this video.
They've got 3D as well.
We've got 3D, yeah. We're actually sipping on the 3D right now.
Right. That ruined me.
There we go. there we go. As you see, Tom just had some 3D. Finishing off with a duction, guys. I hope you can't see up my shorts. Yeah, stacked it. We done two sets of, like, first set was 20, second set was 15. Guys, don't neglect your adductors. You know, fantastic for having one.
Come on,
you
know, we can't lose the camera for the heads and tails and that.
Hey, what?
No, I'm joking. Right, guys, seriously, we just got home from the gym. Fantastic session. Hope you guys enjoyed the voiceover. And yeah, it was one hell of a blast. But the good news is we got home and there's a package, and I'm going to show you what's in the package now. Okay. Whey, got some goodies. Got loads of goodies, actually. Loads and loads of goodies. So, let's see what we got. Demo day in the big melon flavours. This is the, if you guys have followed me for a while, you know I'm a massive Sephirosi fanboy, so that's nice. This is actually a supplement line. Demo day, this is the intra-workout carbohydrate. I use these during my workout just to keep full, you know, keep glycogen replenished and all that stuff. Now, this company is actually from South Africa. I'm actually South African, which is interesting, but this is the SSA supplements, and we have the Pure Whey Island Coconut flavour. So that is going to be, you know, a new product for me. I've never tried this brand before, but it looks pretty cool. I've heard very good things about it, so we'll be doing a review on that at some point. And then, stickers, pretty cool. The guys at Lumberjack Rig do recommend the DFIT pre-workout by HR Labs. They really do go on about it, so I'm looking forward to trying that. I've got loads of stuff in here. So we've got some beard products by Beard and Bones. So this is interesting. I've never really used, obviously you guys will see I've got a beard and it's pretty long and all that stuff, but I've never really cared about it and looked after it, you know. But Beard and Bones sent me out some products. Well, from Beard & Bones. We have the Beard Balm in the bubblegum flavour. I'm not exactly sure what that does, but we will find out. Smells pretty good. And in this little bag, we have beard oil. Then, more tasters. Oh, M&M protein bar, you know. That's pretty nice. I've never had one of those before. And then I saw the boys talking about this. So what happens is you put your protein in the top somehow. I think actually I'm wines. Ah, there you go. So this is what you do. You're at home, you get your protein, you bang it in the top, screw the lid on, bang the tin goes back in the jacket, unscrew it, bang in the water, shake it all up, good to go. So if you need to carry your protein all over the gaff, or if you're going to your girlfriend's or wherever you're going, you know, could be to a party, could be to a funeral, you need your protein, whack it in this thing, bottle of water, shake it all up, and you're good to go. By the way, all of these supplements, yeah? So, I guess this brings us on to actually the whole point of this video, which I'm now currently sponsored by Lumberjack Supplements. So everything you've just seen is from Lumberjack. Lumberjack is a supplement shop that, you know, sell a variety of different brands. So we've obviously got Axe and Sledge, we've got SSA, they've got Strom, they've got Applied Nutrition, they've got Naughty Bar in there, they've got a very, very, very wide range of products. So it's nice to be part of a shop so I don't have to stick to like a specific brand. I can kind of pick and choose what I want. So the good news is you guys and girls get a discount code, you'll save 15% off your whole order. All you have to do is enter the code DAN at checkout and you'll save money. The links will be in the description, guys. I'd really appreciate it if you could support me with this. Go get some supplements, save some money, and just enjoy it. Enjoy it. Peace.